This is Kurt Kelly 1, live via YouTube. All rights reserved, including music. Do not republish, repost, or use for anything other than personal entertainment without expressed written consent. For information, email info@livevideoinc.com.
Please leave your message for 3-1.
Continue on your boulevard for 3/4 of a mile.
2-3.
Leah, I take it by your lack of communication you will not be here within the 48 hours we discussed. What's very concerning to me is that you've represented that you're a federal official and that you're a federal employee, but when I ran your check, it said you're not. That you do not work for TSA, you do not work for Homeland Security, and you've completely misrepresented the truth, which is actually a federal offense. So I'm just curious why you would go out of your way to make me look like an ass publicly and set me up while lying about stuff that brings federal charges. And also because you are tampering in an investigation, you've just added a whole series of charges. And for a very bright woman, this doesn't make a goddamn bit of sense. So since you're not going to make it here on time today, you might want to call me before that time lapses.
In 1/4 mile, turn left to stay on York Boulevard.
And let me know how you plan to mend this, because what you've done is serious RICO violations. And I know they carry very big sentences, fines, and a lot of time in a federal prison. I don't think that's the way you want to end your life, but maybe that's your rock and roll fantasy. Whatever the case may be, at 3 o'clock Pacific today, I had better have heard from you, and we better be sorting stuff out.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto West Avenue 42.
Where your 1,000 feet just ran out. Okay, good luck. Seriously, what the hell were you thinking? Absolutely fucking mind-boggling. Okay, I don't know what you want me to do. I told you I'm not there. I'm in route.
Then turn left onto the California 2 North Ramp.
I want to go to the car. Where is the car?
I'm driving it right now.
Turn left onto the California 2 North Ramp.
You're driving the car? Why do you want to do it?
Listen, dude, just sit tight and relax. Don't worry about it. Jesus fucking Christ. What an asshole. It's none of your fucking business. If I want to tow it, I want to tow it. Live with it. I pay for the service, that's why. And if I want it done, just freaking do it. Why do I have to explain this shit to you? I don't. Chillax, man. that driver is a pain in the ass. Hello? Hello? Yeah, that driver is a pain in the ass. He's called like 6 times already. I'm like, dude, I said I wasn't even going to be there until almost 6. Relax. Well, if you're driving here, why do you need a tow? I said, I don't need to explain this to you. Stop bothering me. This is ridiculous. What is his problem? Yes, I'm driving it over there because it's been in several accidents, and I need it towed over there because I can't drive 2 cars at once. I'm exhausted. I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the GPS. What did you say? Why wouldn't it be covered? The car's been in an accident.
Yeah, the vehicle's drivable, so that wouldn't cover it, and that wouldn't be covered under your membership.
Okay, then I'll let the insurance company figure it out. I'm tired of fighting this. Go home, go to bed. What the fuck? So much for paying for a goddamn membership. Can't even use it when you need it. Whatever. Sucking on a pillow right now. Oh, please let the car out today. Please, 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 please. I'm so tired of coming to trying your cars and then not having it come together.
This is getting very tiring.
Oh, fuck. Where the hell am I? I don't even recognize where I'm at here. Jesus Christ. I do not want to go all the way backwards to go forwards. Lips open. I can tolerate that. Oh, gosh, I'm tired. Gosh, I'm tired.
Sarva Shruti Sirodhana. Chaitanyam Shashvatam Shantam Yomaditam Niranjanam Nada Bindu Kaladitam Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah Jangamam Jeva Tata Jeva Characharam Vyaptam Yena Chaga Sarva Tasmai Shri Gurave Nama Sarva
Shri Gurave Nama
Bye. That's my shit. Would have been no
fuck, I'm tired. Where am I? Where are we going? Where are we fucking airport? Shit, I'm tired. Oh, that's bad. I gotta ask myself where the fuck I'm going. Okay. Gosh, I'm freaking tired.
Thank you.
way? Airport 500 feet. I just went through the fucking airport. Where am I turning in? 200 feet. 200 feet. Oh, this would be a fucking thrill and a half. I get to do this again. How thrilling. E-Gelly. So excited. There's a car return all the way. Back. Let it play. Oh god, I'm tired. This too shall pass.
Thank you.
not fun. Yes, you have to wait. You have to wait longer. You haven't waited quite long enough. Oh my God. Are you shitting me? Okay. Come on, stop that.
You say it's okay?
Yeah, you said wait here and they'll give me a car in a few minutes and then they'll help me get it over there.
Okay.
Thanks. There and more in view contact. Come on, show it to me. View more. That's what I need right there. Copy the clipboard. New. Paste the clipboard. What the hell is that? Okay. Copy. Hertz. Dial. Hertz. Go.
Thank you for calling Hertz. Your call made welcome to the Hertz reservation system, where you can speak your responses. Sure. First, please tell me your gold membership number, or say, I don't have one.
Give me a second.
I didn't hear you. If you need a moment to find it, say, hold on. Otherwise...
5829...
I didn't get that. If you need a moment to find it, say, hold on. Otherwise, please either say or enter your gold number. You can also say, I don't have one.
5829-0974.
Got it. And for security, the member's date of birth?
53159.
I didn't get that. Please tell me the member's date of birth. For example, August 15th, 1968.
May 31st, 1959.
Make that reservation. You'll have an opportunity to confirm your reservation and make any changes at the end. From which city or airport will you pick up the car?
Burbank.
Okay. Next, what's the pickup date?
Today.
All right. Now for a general...